Hey PS5 gamers, we've got an exciting video for you today on how to set up ExpressVPN on your PlayStation 5 console. Using ExpressVPN can enhance your gaming and streaming experience, but setting it up on a router might be too complicated for many users. Instead, we'll show you how to use MediaStreamer, the go-to option for anyone who wants to stream on their PS5. Before we begin, make sure you have an active subscription to ExpressVPN and have downloaded the streaming apps you want to use on your console. If you haven't already, we've added our ExpressVPN coupon link discount on the video description below so you can get the best deals. Now let's dive into the setup process. First, head over to the ExpressVPN website and go to the DNS settings page. If prompted, sign in to register your IP address. Now check your email for a verification code from ExpressVPN. Copy the code, and you'll need this later to proceed. Go back on the DNS settings page, then find IP address registration. Click on Register My IP Address. If you're already registered, you can skip this step. To avoid the hassle of re-registering your IP address if it changes, enable the setting to automatically register your IP address. Next, on the setup page for ExpressVPN, note down the DNS server IP address, which should be labeled ExpressVPN for PlayStation. Now power on your PS5 and navigate to the gear icon near the search icon in the settings page. Then go to Network Options and then Settings. Select Setup Internet Connection. Look for Registered Networks and click on Advanced Settings. On this page, ensure the following advanced settings are in place. IP address settings, automatic. DHCP, don't specify. For DNS settings, choose Manual. For primary DNS, enter your MediaStreamer IP address and select Done. Leave the secondary DNS as is. Proxy server, do not use. MTU settings, automatic. When you're done, click OK, and you should see a message that says connecting to the network. This confirms that you're now connected to ExpressVPN on your PS5. Congratulations, your internet traffic is encrypted, protecting your online gaming sessions from potential threats. Using a VPN like ExpressVPN on your PS5 not only enhances your online security, but can also improve your gaming experience by reducing lag and connecting to servers with lower latency. But remember, while using a VPN on your PS5 can be advantageous in certain scenarios, it's essential to comply with the terms of service of your gaming platform and the VPN provider. Some game developers and services may have policies regarding VPN usage, so use it responsibly. And that's it for this video. You're all set to enjoy gaming with the added benefits of ExpressVPN on your PS5. If you want to try this VPN for gaming, you can check out the links in the description below for exclusive discounts. You can try it risk-free for 30 days with a money-back guarantee. Like and subscribe for more. Happy gaming!